does not taste the same without sambal chili. So make sure you add some to your Hokkien Mee to give it an oomph. Hello everyone, I am Anthony's grandson. Thank you for watching my grandmother's videos. I hope you enjoyed them. Her food is so good, you should try it out by yourself. Please remember to click the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell for more videos. Bye bye. Yeah.